Short corner.
Everyone push up.
No. Step.
Promising position, this. Well, really important. Come on, we gotta get it out.
Okay,
I'm staying up, so if you guys get it.
No, come down, bitch. We don't need to fucking run. We just protect this lead.
There you go. Yeah. Send him.
Oh, yeah, I got it.
Oh, take him, geek. No way this works.
I know it's not you. It has to be me. look at that. Just passes.
I should just keep out of bounds.
Nice.
A quarter of an hour remaining here.
Not nice. Why are you both doing it?
Bartlett. Spoonley.
Bartlett. Oh, my series.
Too deep.
Oh, a tremendous block. Well, it does seem to be going their way. They can only throw it away.
Oh!
First time.
You alright there, G? I
always thought they were too good to go down. Oh, brother.
Nothing new.
Try to
fucking relax.
You got the back.
Oh, damn, bro, I got fucking reading. Dude, they're all around me. I was scared. Fuck you! Look at that, easy money. Oh. Look at that, that's how you tackle right there. I see you. Look at it. This is right here. Yeah. Get pinch your wallet out! That's what I do! I'm out of my field! That's what I do right there. That's what I do. Too easy.
So, back in business.
Chicken!
Into the second half, forge ahead.
Oh.
Promising looking attack. Stop asking for the fucking ball!
That works though. He's gone! Go! Oh,
yeah,
man.
Man, that's what I do. Yeah, see, that's what happens when a fucking guy like me asks for the.
Oh. I'm about to cry.
Oh, I'm sure.
Did you come there on? Oh,
Edward's coming on. Next to me.
Somewhere else.
You decide. Come away. You come. Look away.
I can come as clear as you can.
Come behind that baby.
Four last operator standing.
What?
Last operator standing.
Is he behind you, right?
It's for the fun. He got me through the wall.
Friendly mission.
Wow, right here, man.
Peace International.
Oh!
The time of my life.
Damn,
did
that
respect. Know what song it was?
No, I didn't. I was like, who is this Peace International? Mister. I have a banger that I think one of you guys hates. I forget who. One of you guys hates this one. Nobody know what the fuck.
Hold on. None of us hate that song.
That song's a freaking.
Is this the right one?
Song that defined the generation.
Out, bro.
Why is this one such a remix, man? Though?
That's how it sounds. I'm about though, right? Shuffle battle you right now, man.
Oh.
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
Americano. Someone needs to make that edit. Chicken, wake up, I know you heard that.
I know Chicken's laughing right now.
Chicken, wake the fuck up.
I know Chicken heard that one.
Chicken dreaming about that one. He's here to sleep. He's listening to music in his dream, and then he just suddenly hears, "Hey, throw me out your duty. I don't do skip it about me now."
Not go, but that was just stupid. It's on TikTok.
He's always stupid.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Carter, but actually this song right here though.
Excuse me,
how to
Mr.
come.
Carter. How to come.
Yeah, a lot of cooks trying to come.
Come on, Mr. Carter.
How to come. How to come.
Chicken story makes it.
Now you had a time to put it together. How to come.
How to
come. How to come.
How to
come. Dude, what? Do you guys want to take a guess on what I'm eating right now? What's happening in that player? Oh, my.
We're in Division 3, right?
Yeah. Hey, Harlow, this is for you though, right here.
Burger King with my Burger Queen. Can I get a large fry? She's vegan, please, the double cheese. The honey mustard on the side.
Dang, that's what's up.
Yeah, but I can't wait for Dooner.
Honestly.
And then Doonist after that.
And then Darude Doonstorm.
Top 5. Hey, look alive, Sebby, this one's for you. Anfield
here in oh, football. Shit. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis what a ball, by you're on. Stuart Robson. He's in all the way.
It's too easy out here, man.
It's really that easy, man.
It's really, yeah. Too simple, man.
Let me fall next to you.
Oh, a lovely ball. Oh, that was a nice ball, man.
Oh, ooh, shit!
Into
oh my god!
Holy shit!
I knew she was gonna shoot that. Or he.
Fuck,
that was a fucking missile.
Oh my.
Oh fuck.
Oh, see, and then the Dodgers just Lakers. Giving the Braves a handicap lead.
Oh fuck. Anyway, the Lakers want to get the first. Oh, today. Oh.
The first what? Speak up. The first. Oh, no.
The first L, man.
I don't know.
Just like the Dodgers. Trash.
Hey, that's all I want to know is who asked.
I'm sorry, Sebi, but your Lakers are gonna lose. I'm sorry, Sebi.
What do you mean? No, they're not. I'm a Bulls fan.
Hey, I respect that.
I was like, they're gonna do good, but I don't know how long DeMar DeRozan's gonna stay there.
Fuck. I hope the Bulls do good, honestly.
I think they've looked an outstanding team today. Can they take advantage?
Well, now. Damn.
Just make fun of this guy here.
Yo, it's funny, I was even trying to go for him, but the game just put us
together. Oh, that was a sad kiss, man. God damn.
Surprisingly, she was chill. Well, for being like a band kid.
I don't think.
I was a band kid.
Yeah, but you're just here. That explains a lot.
Yeah, but we changed you.
Freaking, Schnoz changed me.
Y'all changed me. Y'all.
Schnoz changed me.
Schnoz changed us, bro. I was a nice person. Schnoz is the fucking.
Y'all.
I was a nice person before I met you guys.
Dude, Alec was at church before, man. Look what you called him.
Yeah, sure. Alex used to go to church. Now his whole church fucked him. He doesn't believe in it anymore.
Schnoz, you're the one who took my dreams away.
How do you make someone change their faith, man? You made him change his faith.
God isn't real!
Dude, that's hilarious.
You single-handedly are responsible for the loss of
your faith. Tony Stark built this in a cave! It's traps!
Oh my god. He fucking changed everyone, man. I'm telling you. You're horrible.
Yeah, he's the reason I am the way I am.
He doesn't believe in the Lord. He doesn't need meat now, man. Come on.
Okay, so you didn't play Monster Man. What kind of food you have?
Chips.
Chips. Candy
chips. Just
candy.
Chips?
Chips.
And candy.
Oh my god!
You
should
have made something.
Not a banquet.
You should have made something there. What the fuck? Oh, shoot that.
Why didn't you make anything?
I did.
Don't complain then.
I did.
It's a party, not a banquet, man.
Yeah, exactly. It's not a fucking banquet.
Listen, why are we going to make food for people if they're going to throw it right back up?
Exactly.
I didn't say make food.
You literally just complained about it. What do you mean?
I said, did you guys have food?
Why did you go? You asked, did we make food?
Sounds like I didn't miss much.
You asked, did we make food?
I also asked my monster match. She said something else. It's just a question. I don't know what all this
hate is about. Well, you would have known if you would have gone.
I don't know what all this hate is about. I didn't want to go. I told Sebi from the beginning. I was like, eh, I'm not really feeling it. Saw the trailer. I told you.
Nope.
What did I tell you?
Motherfucker, you were fucking... Literally, you were like... Okay, when I first said this, you're like, I'm down. Then you out of nowhere, you had that whole thing with your family, the whole party, and you're like, yeah, I'm not gonna go. I was like, all right, that makes sense. And then you fucking told me again that you were down, and then you were going back and forth like 16 times.
But what did I say at the end?
Oh, here's content.
I don't fucking know, because I couldn't remember, because you literally changed your mind so many times.
All of a sudden.